Good evening, and thank you for allowing me to come into your living rooms.
Good evening. Yet again, the Bank of England has been forced to take emergency measures.
Sounds impressive.
What do they mean?
The King's coronation is to be held on Saturday, the 6th of May next year.
Which is why they do not bear the image of the new King, King Charles.
Mr. Speaker, can I ask, are the Chancellor and the Prime Minister the last people left on Earth who actually think that their plan is working?
Which of the tax cuts, do they want to stop the basic rate, the cut in the basic rate? Are they committed to having a high tax economy?
I would love to be having a front page of the Telegraph with a plane taking off to Rwanda. That's my dream.
Obviously, I'm very careful not to make unfunded spending commitments.
Mr. Speaker, I'm genuinely unclear as to what...
Mr. Speaker, not even attempting to answer the questions now. I'm not planning public spending reductions. Yeah. Is she going to stick to that?
Yeah. Prime Minister!
Absolutely. Absolutely. I'm just... Mr. Speaker, I'm genuinely unclear. Mr. Speaker, I think the last thing we need is a general election.
The action plan to tackle smoking has been shelved. Is that correct?
There are existing policies out there, whether it's a combination of obesity, about recognising smoking as the source of many other diseases that people face. And understandably, we want to have a proactive, positive prevention programme.
Yes. So I tell you something.
That concludes Prime Minister's questions.
The snow was very plentiful and crumbs were very few. Goodbye, little yellow bird, I gladly mate with you. I love you, little yellow bird, but I love my freedom too.